Yes, for the fourth industrial revolution, there's plenty of domain where we will invest as a Naval Group, and that India has a surely something to bring. So in this domain, we have the cyber security. Cyber threat is everywhere. So we clearly need to define digital architectures which will be cyber protected. So cyber management of all the warship is important. So in the innovation, we try to work on this. We work and we will develop digital architectures which will be cyber protected. We use artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, and big data in order to mesh all the sensors into the ship. And we are also doing using artificial intelligence to do some e-maintenance in order to know what will be the problem into the ship. So the e-maintenance, predictive maintenance, and all the logistic support of the ship. So that is also something of importance. We are doing some research on energy, so what I call the smart naval grid, to optimize energy on board, the ship. It's not each system has its own energy. We try to have a global network of energy to optimize the consumption and the power on board. Same thing for the digital architecture that I already spoke about, but for the power of calculation, the power, it's important to have same thing. Not each system has its own computers. We have data centers with hardware, with virtualization, and then we are able to use the services, but using the same hardware on board the ship.